Hi, and welcome back to Warframe, The Second Dream. We're on the third part of Follow the Stalker. And hopefully my feet won't be stalked by sushi. We'll have to wait and see about that. Hang on, I forgot to turn. This is still... Oh, it's ready to claim. Okay, let me quickly deploy. Terribly sorry about that. And there we go. Let's see. Yep, I did that earlier today. And that one's not unlocked. It's an exterminate with just 9,200 credit payout. I said no. Ooh, there's a lot going on there. I may get the opportunity after we're done here. But let's go after the stalker, shall we? Not looking forward to it. I've only ever defeated the stalker once. As in when he hunts you after killing like a boss? Yeah, only once. I should turn down my speakers. Although I may leave it up just so I can hear a bit better. I'll just clean up the audio after. Corpus.
Connected to Hunhouse Fragment. Hunhouse saw a path to the reservoir that led through here. He cannot reach it alone. He needs the Stalker to do it for him.
Okay then.
What's in this for you? It's simple, really. I scratch your little back, and you scratch mine. All the credits in the system I don't have as much as a Tenno owing a favor.
Wait till that goes. There we go. I think, because there was that, yeah. Just the one, unless a puppy gives me another. Control modules. Thank you, puppy. Good try on that one. Shall we go? Okay. There we go. Some energy on that side. You're gone. Wasn't enough, I guess, Dan. Tricky there. Two of them. Oops. I think I got it. puppy. Come on, stop playing around. I know you like to play fetch with those flyers. That's worrisome.
Avoid gate. These things never made sense to me.
Oh, that makes sense to me. Wait! Shit!
You'll figure out how to open it again, won't you?
This needle pierces the sky. Nata, will we find the Tenno heart within? These puppets will not stop me. I will attack in many forms.
Well, wait till I... Oh, thanks for... Yeah, I saw that coming quickly. People have... stuck. Two, one, two. All right. Oh, can't damage it at all when it's doing its whirly twirly spinny thing. Whoa, shit! Oh, might as well reload. Let's go out here. And... Oh, okay, you reloaded this. Thank you. That'll help. Oh, that's doing so much better damage. But, holy shit. Damn, it's deceptive in here and how close it is. Reload, please. Thank you. This thing's tough. Whoop, whoop, it. Can't go in. Okay, spinny, whirly, twirly thing. What would you call it? I like calling it spinny, whirly, twirly thing. I'd like to know how he doesn't get dizzy. Okay, technically he's not spinning. Oof. That was close. Thing around him, but... Okay, why are you glowing? Took a few hits. Puppy! Don't get hit!
Has developed immunity to your attacks. Try something different.
Has it really? It says I'm doing damage. Well, I got enough energy for that. Okay, nope. Spinny whirly twirly thing. You took some hits, puppy. Careful. Oh, puppy, you took some hits bad. Let's get our shields back. I have no idea if that's doing damage against him. He's below 50%. At least there's that. Fuck, this is hard. Reload. Oh my god, down to 94. Oh, I got some rifle rounds. Yeah, he's taking damage. Puppy, it's very hard for me to do a revive on you. I'm not too sure if I did any melee damage to myself. Whirly twirly swirly. Well, there's no pop-ups. That was really dumb. What the hell was I thinking? Just got me right on my ass right now. Let's switch over to this. Have some full automatic gunfire. Still whirly. Oh, run, book, 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 book. Book, book. Well, did we knock off one of its arms? That's rather impressive. Yes. Whoa, shit, shit. Oh. We're gonna go strictly melee at this point, I think. Yes, no puppy, puppy. Puppy, come back here. We only go when he's not whirly twirly spinny dude, okay? I have no idea what attack that does. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, really? Okay, let's try some power. Okay, I'm out. Whoa. Are there any more powers here? Well, yeah, there's you. You gonna drop some energy for me? No, but dropping the ammo was rather helpful. Thank you! Alright, let's go. I really shouldn't tangle with them when my shields drop. It's a pretty stupid idea. Let's go back to here. Developed immunity to all the weapons, pretty much. The immunity is greatly reduced damage. How did he fix his iron puppy? Do you know? Good hit, puppy! We are almost completely out of ammo. I am completely out of ammo. Need shields up. I have not done any research whatsoever on this, by the way. I am doing this 100% blind. Oh, I didn't realize I stuck on the shield. The sentient has adapted to your damage. Surprise them with something new. Oop, let's go this way. Knocked off one of its arms. Go, go, go. Damn! It regenerated. Took out its arm. Shield down. That's a spin, I'm sure of it. Yep. Puppy, get out of there.
Incredible. The Stalker has built void keys. Use this one to reopen the portal before more sentient fighters come. The void is poison to them.
Well, where's the void key? Oops, I was pressing C. Okay, small problem though. Ammo.
Cross the threshold. Go now. The sentients cannot follow.
Oh, don't you just hate that feeling? Makes my stomach feel. Let's see where you've landed. Find a nav card.
Okay, 20 pistol rounds. Good, good. Getting some ammo for my gun, the rifle. Good. Rifle ammo there. That's handy. Thank you, puppy. What do we have here? Which way? This way? Okay. Oh, shit. Before we do this, that's it. Okay.
Sweet prophet, the moon exists. It was in the void all along. I knew the Lotus was powerful, but this, she erased history. We thought it was destroyed all this time. My eyes, you make a fine villain.
And the reservoir with it. Shadow,
your path is clear.
Hunhouse found it. The reservoir, hidden in the void. A place sentience can never reach. We must do everything to keep it there. It's the only way to keep the Tenno's power alive.
Found the reservoir? As unpleasant as our past, it is quite blessed. I've seen inside the Tenno's, and what I found didn't make sense. Does this reservoir conceal some great deception?
Everything I have done was done to protect them. The void is forbidden to the sentients. It's our only protection against them destroying the Tenno. Do not let Alan distract you from your mission.
Oh, they don't know the truth either, do they? How sweet. The betrayers get what they deserve. Lies from their omnipotent mother.
I have detected a ship leaving the tower. It's the Stalker. He's on his way to the moon. You need to find a way to get off this tower and onto the moon.
You got him, Buffy? My nose is itchy, and I don't want to sneeze. I'm getting what I can while I'm here. I may as well. This is a void. Did not end up here. Damn, behind me. Take the opportunity, Sarah.
It seems to me that this tower is dedicated to masking the moon's location in the void, yes. Why not disable the mask so that Claptrap orders can pick them up? Or is that too complicated for you?
That was dumb. That was so fucking dumb.
That's it, Tenno. Shut down this power grid so that your mouthpiece orders can lock onto your location in the void.
Keep talking, Orokin called Alad V. Your silence soon comes.
Okay.
Come now, Tenno. Even a child can figure this system out.
Have to shoot it? Have to shoot it. Great, I'm on fire. Oh, fuck. Really? Someone says below? Really? Okay, fine. as well get that. Yay, Oberon. How confusing. This doesn't seem to be triggering. Why? Jesus, really? One left, and it doesn't want to trigger. Oh, the power's off now.
You did it. The void mask is crumbling.
Operator, I'll get through to you. Don't worry, Ortis is on his way now, preparing for extraction.
Okay, so Ortis is on.
The sky will be as it was meant. The shadow returns the moon. The reservoir swells with Tenno blood. The old war finally ends.
No. The opportunity. God, it took a couple of revives. Okay. Let's go, puppy. Let's head home. A couple of fusion cores, I'm happy with that.
Ortis actually remembers the last time I was here. Concern for the operator is at critical levels.
The suspense is killing me. Lotus, you have to tell us your secret. Hey, don't cut me off.
Within the moon lies the reservoir, the secret to your Tenno power. But the secret is dangerous. It drove the Stalker to madness. Forgive my deception. I was only trying to protect you from the same fate. Now, it is time to protect yourselves by ensuring the moon remains within the safety of the void.
Well then, It looks like we will have to wait until the next episode for the second dream. Let's see, where's this triggering? Earth. The moon. Sentient. Oh, I have a feeling that's going to be a hard one. Anyways, I do hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope you join me again for another installment to Warframe, the Second Dream. But until then, please do be safe, everyone. Bye!